Ok.
Oh shoot. Yo, turn down, dude. Like, Minecraft is so loud. Like, oh my god. I don't even know if my stream's working. Oh my god, I'm so loud. Turn my decibels or whatever audio is. Oh my god, I'm so loud. Okay, I'm gonna launch the stream on my phone so I can monitor chat. Oh my god, my nose is stuffy and I hate it. I wanna die. I wanna listen to some music as we freaking play. Oh my god, it's echoing because I'm previewing myself? That's cancer. I've never made a playlist for my music. Oh no. What am I supposed to do with no playlist? Can I make a playlist? Poggers, that'd be so cool. I know, this is really just me testing out stuff before I go into the SMP. I'm making sure that I can stream because I'm special. Stream music. Create. Oh, Pagu! This is a good Pagu song. Let's save. Stream music. Wrong one. Stream music. This song? This song is a Pagu. Save. Stream music. Dude, we're about to have a poppin' playlist, dude. I'm literally just clicking every single song that I know is good AF, and I'm adding it to a playlist so that we can listen to stuff as I stream, because as much as I love the basic Minecraft music, sometimes, man, you just need some different kind of music to spice life up. Alright. Oh my god, the music is gonna be so ranged. No, I clicked the wrong video, trust me, chat. Oh yeah, we're gonna have some meme music too. Gotta have everything. Gotta have a mixture of everything. Okay. Oh, my nose isn't stuffy. That's neat though. Ooh, clickbait. That is a good song. Stream music. Thank you for the ad. Ooh, this is a Pog song. To be completely honest, I should have done this before the stream. Right now, you're just looking at the title screen of Minecraft. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so very sorry. But I'm not about to be not listening to music during the stream, or I'll die. It's too late. It's 4:18 in the morning. If I don't have music, I will literally go psychopathic. And I have two viewers. I think they're both me, though. Okay, wow. We actually... I haven't even shared the stream to the other SMP members yet, because it's a mess right now. Okay, where's my stream songs? Best songs to play Overwatch. What the hell? How do I view my playlists? Because it's not showing them all. Oh my god. I'm so happy I have game capture on. Because YouTube. Oof. There's some not safe to show thumbnails, really. It'll get me demonetized. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, this is gonna be a test for me to make sure that the music's not overtaking my voice and I can actually hear myself. Alright. Wait, how's the test? for taking my voice, and I can actually hear my.
And I can stream in 720, right? Myself.
All right.
Wait, how's oh. This? Perfect. Okay, I feel comfortable with sharing the stream. Thank you so much, Geeksy. I'm so sorry for the beginning of this stream. I haven't streamed in, like, way too long, and then the one time I do decide to stream, it's 4:20 in the morning. Yesterday was 4:20. funny joke. But, I didn't have a playlist of music to play while I stream. So I just decided to do it on stream. And... first time on the SMP right now. Hoggers. Alright, so without further ado, or whatever, let's go into Shatterhurt and not die. That's my number one goal. Hopefully it's daytime. Pagu, dude! Okay, I guess this is spawn. Do I want to go that way, or do I want to go that way? I want to go... where's F5 or F4? F3? I want to be in the negatives. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. This is the way I want to go. I'm running away from spawn, boys. Goodbye, spawn. Hagu, I'm not even gonna punch any of these trees. I'm booking it. Oh, I punched something by mistake. Oops. Hagu, we running. I wonder if the stream looks good. I never actually tested the stream. This is literally just a one-shot take. Hopefully it works. Oof, I missed that jump, dude. Hopefully there's not no skeletons underneath these trees living from the night before. Actually, are there red mushrooms around here? I will take mushrooms. Oh, I thought those were mushrooms, dude. Oh, I was about to say Pagu. I thought I ran by red mushrooms. Nah, they're all brown. I'm still gonna yoink them. Alright. If we can find red mushrooms, that'd be... be nice, but I doubt it around here. I don't know though. There's just a bunch of red flowers. Pagu, dude! There are red mushrooms. Oh my god, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Red mushrooms. We got the shrooms, boys. We got the shrooms. Alright, I'm gonna take a little pit stop here. A little pit stop. Alright, boys. Let's see what we can do here. We're gonna make a pickaxe right away. Well, that's a noob moment, dude. Ignore that. It's 422 where you live. Yes, yeah, same here, bro. I'm dying inside. I'm going mentally insane. Go crazy, eh? Go mentally deranged, eh? Yeah. I'm literally that meme right now. Alright, I need some starter gear, boys. We need food. I know it doesn't heal us, but we need food. Alright. Should be good for now. I'm gonna make an axe first. So I can chop down this tree more efficiently. Alright, I'm gonna staircase up this tree. My life sucks, same bro. I know, but people like us just gotta, you know, keep on going, man. Hope for the best, my dude. Alright, we're getting a lot of wood here. Alright. Going down the tree, man. Alright, how do you make bowls? It's like this, right? Then you do this. No, not that. Hell yeah, dude. Free stew. Alright. Okay.
Alright, get some starter gear. I don't want that pickaxe, please go away. Give me this back. We got some stew, boys. So at least we can replenish our run energy. I know it doesn't heal us, okay? And this SMP, Shatterheart SMP, there's no natural health regeneration. So if we take damage, we have 5 get out of jail free cards, which are those golden apples in our inventory. And God knows, I'm going to need those because I'm going to die. But don't feel too bad, because there's someone on here with 157 deaths, and I'm sitting at a nice 0. But I'm gonna need torches, so skeletons don't come and try to do me. Because that would not be fun. Now what if... Magical lands. Alright, screw these sticks. They're all torches now. And I can hold them in my hand? Wow. I was going that way, by the way, right? I'm just gonna yoink this. While we still can. I think it's getting dark outside, man. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I don't even have armor. I could go in a cave. I mean, I have 5 golden apples to work with till I get to the Nether, really. To get a reliable source of potions. But I could find gold and make more apples. It's all risk. I'm just gonna continue heading on my way. How many? We have 8 brown mushrooms. Okay. We need more red ones. Pagu, dude. Water. H2O. I'm gonna be careful. I'm gonna get fall damage if I'm not safe. Alright. Evil plans. Alright. Oh no. Someone died. Little Lolly killed someone. Yo. Oh, Megalo, dude. Little Lolly. That's a great name. I'm not into that, though. Don't get the wrong idea, Shroom. I see some more red mushrooms. I'm about to yoink. I'm gonna have food forever, my dudes. It won't heal me, but it's gonna replenish my run energy. Pagu, look it. I don't even need to make more bowls. They auto-replenish themselves. Hell yeah. They're reusable. Dude, reusable food source, dude. Okay, so is this like... Is the combat 1.8? Or is it 1.13? So, do I have to like hit and then wait? And like hit again? Dude, I haven't played since 1.9 came out. And I never even tried 1.9. I gave up on life. Like, the only Minecraft experience I have is 1.8, and okay, it's nighttime, my dudes. Wait, I don't even know. I know there's shields to help with skeletons, and oh, hi, chicken. Yo, Pagu, that's a pretty cool animation, though. Whoa. Hell yeah. All right, so. Oh, I don't have a bed. Yo, one of the SMP. I heard that there was a plugin where if one person goes to bed, it becomes day for everyone. So, if someone from the SMP is on right now and is watching the stream, save my butt because I can't see. Well, I can see, but it's nighttime. I don't want to die to a creeper. I've walked at least 100 blocks, man, which I bet is nothing compared to some people. Chickens! Nice. I need their feathers. I want to make a bow. So, if I could find a spider, that wouldn't be bad. I'd try fighting one of those. Hey, someone just joined. Nice. Who is that? My phone's block gecko crafted. Nice. Just killing pigs. Chilling. Oh, wait, I didn't make a shovel. I need a shovel, dude. You might be like, why do you need a shovel? Because if I give up on life, I can just dig through the dirt and go straight down and hide. Pagu, you would have never thought of my big brain move, would you? I know. Oh, if I was gonna be a cave, I would be like, Pagu, let's go look for iron. There's no iron down there, boys. Oh, it's a spooter! Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, I don't want to lose a heart yet. Please. Please, 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 please. No. There's no regeneration, dude. I got a string. I lost 3 hearts to a spider. I am a disgrace. I'm a disgrace, dude. Alright, if there's a skeleton, though, I'm booking it. Their AI is too strong for me. I love you. I love you. I love you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, wolves. Oh, shoot, what are you? Oh, no. Oh, no, that was a mistake. There's splash damage. Splash damage. I tried hitting the zombie. Oh, my God. What? No. Whoa. Chill the hell out, game. Whoa, it's daytime. It's not supposed to be scary. What the hell? Okay. I think the wolves are gone. They're gone. Dude, what the hell was that? Holy crap, dude. It's like, I love you, Blue Knight. Freaking, then all the monsters come out during the freaking... Are those the same angry wolves that were angry at me before? Did I just go in a circle? I'm gonna be careful while killing this pig. I think those are the angry wolves. They look angry. I'm gonna... Don't look at me. There's more meat. Yo, they're... A coup! It's a coup. It's a herd of coups. Kuda. Give me the coup leather. Evil wolf behind that tree. I don't know if he's evil anymore. No, he's friendly. Yes. Hey. Hey. Yo. Stop. You violated the law. Can we make boots? We can make boots. Pagu, dude. Yeah, see, he's friendly now. Let's just not make the same mistake. I want that chicken. Hell yeah. Yeah, that one is angry at me. You see? Don't look at me. That one's very angry. Wait, can you crit on this game? Like, if I jump? There are crits. They still exist. Pagu. Pagu, dudes. I ain't eaten my apples yet, dude. I'm gonna prepare some meals. What's brown wool? No. Alright. I need my torches. We're gonna investigate this place. This is where I die, if anything. Can I make a shield? Is this MC? Yes, this is Minecraft, dude. Welcome to the stream. This isn't even a cave, it's a dead end. Understood. Give me back my torches, then. You're gonna rip me off like that, bro. No iron? Rip off, dude. I want my torches back. Alright. Well, wait. Are they evil? Are they evil? No, they're good. Pumpkins! Hell yeah, dude. Pumpkins. Let's continue on our adventure. We found pumpkins. Nice. Shoop. Come here. I found Shoop. Ooh, more cows. Nice. Get some leather.
dude, I don't even know where spawn is. I just freaking ran in one direction and I'm still running. Oopsie doopsie, maybe should have screenshot cords. Wait. Oh, I'm streaming. Hell yeah, dude. I could just look back at the stream. Pagu, dude. When you look at cords on a stream, you always know where you are, dude. You just gotta look back at the stream. Hell yeah. Oh my god, the cows though. Yes. Dude, 13, dude. Where's my crafting table? Can I make a chest plate? Hell yeah, protection. Dude, I bet you I'm the only one on the server that started off by making leather armor, dude. I bet everyone went straight for iron. And I'm just beelining it straight ahead to probably as far as I can go. I hate this biome. I'm not going anywhere in this biome. I'm not going down. I'm not building here. I don't like this biome. Can I just have a normal biome? I've been walking in this biome in one direction forever. I don't want to live here. It's Agua. Don't take damage. Oh my god, I am a disgrace to this server. Okay. Wait, can't you swim faster? I mean, that's a little faster. Hell yeah, dude. Let's go. And if you press sprint, you go quick. Dude, that was actually pretty poggy, dude. Not gonna lie. Oh, shoot. Oh, it's Irune. Oh, wait. I just want to yoink it. Please, let me yoink it. No monsters, please. Oh, yeah. Get this music going, dude. Oh no. Oh, that's very bad. Why is there a creeper guarding my iron? What do I do? Dude, it's the only iron in the nearby area. That thing one-shots you, dude. I don't have a bow. I think I'm gonna have to leave that iron, dude. I can't risk it. I ain't risking it for a biscuit tonight, boys. I'm sorry. Oh, I would love to get some iron, too. Heck, man. Imagine I just fall down the hole, dude. Oh my god. Dude. The one patch of iron I see, it is a creeper. I don't want that andesite. Screw off, dude. You just gotta look. I think someone's been here, dude. Yo, I can make a boat! Dude, that's an ocean! Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, dude, we need a boat. Okay. Let's get out of that biome. I don't like it. Can we F5 this? Hell yeah, dude. We got our leather armor. We popping. We're going off. Dude, look how pretty it is underwater. Wait, isn't there like, wasn't there a water update? Like, can I get boats like underwater, like treasure, like on the start screen? Dude, that'd be so cool. I don't see any though. Yeah, all I see is the little reef things. And squids. Actually, I kind of want to kill them. I want to make my armor black. Okay, boat. Oh, oh my god, boat. You're going to kill me, boat. Did I get it? Pago. Did I do it? Swim, 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 swim. We got three. We need one more.
Pagu, we need air. Oh, we have six. We're good. We're good, boys. Dude, I can't believe it. We got our ink sacks, dude. It's an oak place. It's normal. And there's sand. Oh, boats don't break anymore. Nice. And you don't get sticks from them. And wood, you get the full boat. Oak trees. Hell yeah. Thank God. Dude, I hate this wood. Yuck. Don't need that. I need more food. That's the only good thing that came out of that biome was the free food. We need red flowers. An apple! Pagu, dude! I'm not making a bed. And you might be like, Chaser, why aren't you making a bed? Because I don't have red dye yet, and I should have gotten it in that forest where there are roses. Okay. I have half my health. Oh, Pagu, dude, I can make a bed now. JK stream. I'm making a bed. We're going to bed. Wait. Shovel. Oh, someone did it for us. Okay. Well, we got a bed just in case now. And also, we can dye our armor. Nice. Pog, dude. So, I want saplings. Another apple! Dude. Oh, and there are my items floating in the water that I threw away. I'm just hitting with a bed, dude. Nothing to see here. Don't question my behavior. Pog, we got an oak sapling. Ew. We have a Bruce. You could have made a bed with white wool. I know, but the bed's ugly. It's a turtle! Does that hurt you? Dude, I have no clue. I'm not messing with it. Brown wool, disgusting. Actually, go in the water. Feed it to the turtle. Did I just see something in the water? I think it was just not another turtle. Oh my god, that's a lot of chickens. Hell yeah. Dude. Hell yeah. I missed. Yeah, no, I don't make beds with white wool. It's ugly. I like the OG red bed, man. I don't like the white bed, man. It's not my style. You gotta have red dye at all times. Dude, I don't even know where I am, but I don't see anyone else here, and I think I'm far from spawn, right? So can I build on the ocean? Or like where I am? I wonder if I can build here. I mean, I ran through like a desert, an ocean. Like, look at this pond right here, dude. This is actually like a sick spot. Yo. Pog, I want to live here now. I don't know where I am, but I want to live here. Poggers. It's my land now, yoink. And plus, I need somewhere to camp out. Hey. We need this coal. We are at 5 hearts out of 10. Dude, I got freaking... It's too early to think of big words. What was I? I was jumped. It was an ambush. That was the word I was looking for. I got ambushed. First, it was a spider. Spider only took 2 hearts, I think. I could be wrong. But then I hit a wolf that was next to a cow on accident. And, well, then I ran away from the wolves. And then there was like 5 skeletons next to each other. And, yeah, I got ambushed, dude. It was no fun. But I made it out alive. That's all that matters. Is that I'm alive and breathing. I wonder what difficulty the server's on. Is it easy? I'm guessing Minecraft wouldn't lie to me, right? Or would they? To be honest, I don't know. No! My piece of sand! We're gonna go to another and leather gear, and it's gonna be amazing. We need to find snow. We have pumpkins, right? Yes. Make pumpkin seeds. Hey, jump. We should have some seeds soon, too. Unstoppable. Something I don't know. Alright, we need a chest. We're gonna bunk out over here for a sec. What should I do? Yo! There's actual fish now? That's cool. Just put that there. That there. Let's use up the spruce. I don't ever want to use the spruce wood ever. Pagu, that's how you use a bunch of... What? Dude, this is cursed. What the hell? Why aren't they connected? What? Dude! That's cool. I don't know what I did, but that was weird as hell. Hey, I left some dirt behind. Oh, look at all these saplings, dude. An apple. Dude, I feel like apples have an increased spawn rate. I don't know. Alright. We need to make a farm. We have dirt. We can make a hoe. For now. We just need to always have run speed, so if we get in trouble, we just run away. And that's how it works, man. I should have just kept that there, huh? Alright. Yo, this is a nice little body of water I can overtake. No. I need them to connect. I need this. Wait, no, I don't. Never mind. Don't listen to me. I'm a knob. I'm thinking of something too big for my brain to handle. Okay. My body of water. I wonder if I can connect this to that area. See, that's what I'm talking about, dude. I need to eat my stew to stay being able to run. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not reading chat. Oh, I love this song. Takes me back to the Black Ops days. Yeah, man, welcome to the SMP. I'm one of the owners. What's up, ya boy PJ? I'm so happy to be able to be in the SMP, trying to find my footing right now. I was ambushed by mobs on day one. I haven't played since 1.9's release, so I didn't know when you swung with a sword, it had splash damage. So when I tried to kill a cow, I attacked a herd of wolves. And then when I was running away from the wolves, there was a pack of skeletons. And yeah, nope. Please. I need my spawn point saved, and I don't want to deal with the mobs. I know I have apples. I don't want to use the apples. Yoinkers, dude. Night-night. Okay, and that's cool. So the only thing separating me from that little pond area and my house area... Wait, where the hell did it... This is an awesome stream, by the way. Thank you so much. It's good. I'm going to sleep, so enjoy your time. Enjoy your time sleeping too, my dude. Rest is important. I should have gone to bed, but now I'm up at 5 o'clock in the morning trying to figure out how this land is going to connect to that land around the mountain. I'll figure it out. But yeah, enjoy your sleep, my dude. Oh, I put some meme songs in this playlist too. It was in all serious, so this song's a meme, dude. I have a mixture of everything, dude. Cause you got that. Alright, so I need to connect this mountain with that. So it's like a round. Dude, I need to get in touch with Asher, dude. Cause I need to go to Nether with him. That's my end goal. Not my end goal, though. It's just one of my many goals. We need to go to Nether together, me and Asher. We're gonna be best friends. I haven't even talked to him, like, in voice or anything yet. Omega World, dude. Alright. All these trees are mine. It's all mine now. So this... I'm gonna make, like, a court, maybe. I need all these trees to go away so I can see what I'm doing with this area, because they connect actually though. I might not even have to tear much down. I feel like I can make like a staircase through the mountains or a passageway, except not that gravel. That gravel needs to go. Move tree. I'm gonna go digging underground for dirt and hopefully iron. Wait, how do I only have one thing of soup on me? That's not good. Where's my soup? my soup, dude. This is my soup. Alright. We're gonna need another iron pick. We don't need that right now. We need torches. Dude, my crafting skills need to get better. I haven't played in so long. Alright, well, I'm gonna start on that island because I don't want to mess up my main island. I'd rather not screw with my island right now. Yo, that looks unnatural. Has a player been here? Oh no, it is natural. It turns natural. Let's start digging right here. Yeah, that works. And maybe we'll find iron. So that would be amazing. Because we're pimping out with some black dyed leather helmet and chest plate. Dude, I killed squids in the ocean. I didn't take any damage from not being in the brief though. So that works. Nope. Okay, cool. Not a bad start. We've got too much of it though for now. So I'm literally gonna skip over it. Yes! Finally! Iron that's not freaking camped by a creeper. Hell yeah, dude. Nice. Pagu in the chat, dude. I'm gonna yoink this dirt too. Hell yeah, dude. This is mine now. I wanna get to very low in the world. Sacrifice a stew. Let's put some granite there, dorite. I need dirt, so don't question my option. Yo. Okay. I wonder what we're at right now. Imagine if I look behind myself and like another SMP member is just right behind me, sneaking up. I'd be scared, dude. I don't think I've ever shown my cords except when I was at spawn. But I did run in like a straight direction. To be honest, if you watched back the stream, you'd be able to easily find me. I think. I don't know though. Because it was ambushed and I was running in circles then. I don't even know if I went where I desired to wanting to go to. Dude, we didn't even find that much iron. We found 3. That's so bad. I should have brought stuff to make another shovel. I failed myself. Ooh. Pockers. Yeah, man. Hey, it's more than 3. More than 3 is better than 3. Well, it's also better than 0, but I don't care. Let's get rid of this ugly stuff. Let's continue digging down. Okay. I wonder if my playlist is on loop. Because I only put like 6 songs in there. Or if it will just stop. Does it just stop? Are you joking me? Oh no. Okay, I'm sorry. The intro. Oh my god. No. Someone died to a blaze. Oh, that's not good. Rip, my dude. I feel so bad. Alright. Yoink in the dirt. I don't care if I don't have a shovel no more. I'm yoinking it. This is my dirt now, dude. Oh, cool. Puggers. my dirt. Give me. This is the content everyone subscribed for. Me punching dirt, my dudes. I need it. I only have 51. That's rookie numbers. Okay? We need more. More dirt equals better stream. Hoggers. Alright, we don't need no more. We're good now. You're right, because this stuff's ugly. Really? Cobble. Heck, I'll get more. Yo, I love this song, though. Yo, there's this DJ. His name's DJ Searle. Pretty much when I was making this music playlist, literally as the stream started, I literally just put mostly... Dude, he's freaking a poppin' DJ, dude. What's up, Vivo1? Are you a S&P member? See, I know a lot of the S&P members coming to check me out. Since I'm a new member and everything. And I posted my stream in the, pretty much the self-promo stream section of the Discord. No, shameless plug there, you know. Don't think anyone will really mind. You know, at least I'm not using the everyone tag. Nah, I don't even care when they do. I mean, if you have a problem with it, just turn up, mute the channel. It's not that bad. But, eh. I don't care. Oh, I thought I saw a cave, dude. I'm blind. Like, I'm legitimately colorblind, low-key, so... I'm not legitimately blind. Oh my god. Oh, my pickaxe is almost broken. Is it day or night time? Okay, let's get out of here. Monica S. We forgot, chat. Okay. I'm just gonna do this as I... Oh, my pickaxe broke. We gotta run, chat. Chat, we gotta get out of this cave. We're missing 5 hearts. Yo, I'm the only one on right now. 0 deaths. Let's go. Oh no. It's nighttime. I don't want to die. Not yet. It's not my time. It's not my time. There's my little island. Swim. Swim. Hoggers, go, 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 go. Okay. Hoggers. Get rid of that. Hoggers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yo, it should have auto-made shovels. Hell yeah, boys. We're going mining. We're going mining, boys. We're going mining. We are going mining. We are going mining. It is nighttime. I am scared. Please get me out of here. We're going mining, boys. We just made a bunch of shovels. We going mining. Hell yeah. We got our torches. We didn't bring any sticks to make more torches. We're gonna run out of torches. I should have thought of that one, shouldn't I? Oopsie! Oh, I love how smooth those last stairs were because of what I did. No way. Love this song. It's pretty good. Oh, shoot! I didn't hit no cave system? Strip mine time. Let's see if we can get diamonds. Wouldn't it be a real ha-ha clip stream if I broke some diamonds with my stone pickaxe? Don't worry, I'm not that much of an idiot. I won't be breaking no diamonds with my stone pickaxe, only throwing them in lava. Obviously, that's the right thing to do. Oh, and Blue Knight went to bed, so when we do have to return for more torches, well, it will be daytime. Also, here's Flint for Flint and Steel. We need 3 diamonds. Or we can use a very ghetto, whatchamacallit method to make another portal without Flint and Steel. I mean, it's not hard. But I'd rather have one in a certain location than in a random area. Oh, that is... I'm coming back for that. I'm not going in a different direction, chat. Don't worry, I'm not that scared. I need a bucket of water. I need H2O. I have iron. And I think I have enough to make a bucket and a pick. And that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Chat, you're gonna be breaking these. Dude, running down this is gonna be so fast now. We might even take half a heart. Some stairs, I don't know. Alright. We're doing this, chat. We have a bunch of stone picks and stone shovels right now. Alright, chat. Cool. Chat, we're alive. Swim! Dude, swimming is so much fun. Wow. Poggers. Torches. Okay, where's the dirt I harvest? There's a stack, and there's 6. Let's go on the other side of our mountain. Yo, what if we broke across right here? Hell yeah, that would work, right? Hold up. Oh, Pagu, this could actually look really clean if I don't mess it up. Wait a minute. And I would go over here. Huh. Poggers. I'm destroying the pond, but it's gonna be for something good, I swear. Promise. Poggers. There's a squid down there. You're trapped. No, I want that dirt back. Hallucinations. Mm. I am what I choose to be. This is the reality. Don't. All this fun in vain.
Ooh, stop points. Yes. Yo, you wanna give me an apple? That'd be a pretty cool game. Nah, screw you too, game. Don't give me an apple, man. I understand. We don't have gold anyways. Would it have been useful? I don't like how you can only start swimming when you're underwater. It's a sad, man. Alright. 12 iron. What to do? Yo, can I combine one of these and one of these to make a stick? Hell yeah. Now that's gone forever. Pogger. Alright. Yay, we got achievements, my dude. Dude, what the hell? Thought I heard something. I'm new and sub and like. Thank you so much, Little Vaporeon. Appreciate you very much. Yeah, remember me, Evil Creeper Gaming? Yeah, I remember you, dude. What is up? How have you been? You've been good. We're streaming some Minecraft on the Shatterheart SMP. Or is it Heart Shatter SMP? I'm sorry. It's Shatter Heart SMP. It's 5:11 in the morning. You gotta forgive me. Okay, I'm gonna eat one of these stews. Can I grow mushrooms? I don't think you can. I'm gonna stew up on the side. Then I'm gonna have that, but like this. I don't wanna have backups. Boom. You see, this is my layout right now. We're gonna need more sticks. Let's send more torches because it's not enough. And we're gonna need this. And we have 62 in there. Just really quick. So now we have sugarcane growing. We've got our apples, our water, our torches, our shovels and pickaxes. I see me in a dark place. Understood. Okay. We only have one string. I want to make a bow too. I think this is all I need. I know last we mined the bedrock somehow. I don't know, it didn't take us that long. As you can see here, we're about to run down. It's gonna be super quick now. But we ran into some lava. And as you know, lava's not fun. So I have a water bucket now. And by the way, if you're just joining the stream, this is a Shatterheart SMP. Where there's no natural health regeneration and everyone's super cool. So yes, so that's why we started off with 5 golden apples. It's pretty much our get out of jail safety card. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Okay, we gotta have blocks on us at all times. We gotta go up more. Can we go this way? We safe, boys. Nope. Let's go up one more. Iron. Hell yeah, dude.
Let's go. Poggers. There's no lava around here, right? Oh, man. Alright. Boys, I think we made it around the lava. Poggers. No, don't use our iron pickaxe. That'd be a waste. Oh, hell yeah. Dude. Oh, that's a cave system. Wait a minute. Shoot. There's gonna be a creeper there. Knowing my luck. Oh, hell yeah, I don't think anything can spawn here now. Yo. Poggers. Free items. Got some redstone. Bet you that will come in handy. We found this little area full of treasure. Hell yeah. We can finally have full iron. What? Ooh. Oh no! You wanna kill me? That's not good. Dude, I'm in leather. I have a leather helmet and a leather chain body. And iron boots. I don't even have pants. I don't. Even have pants. You don't? I'm not lying. I don't have pants yet. I'm not lying to them, technically. They're too expensive, man. Those jeans, oh my god. Dude. I don't have nothing. It's English. A little lovely. Dude, am I gonna get demonetized by saying his name out loud on stream? I don't care if so. And of course a dude named Little Lolly would be naked, just saying. Oh! It's Lupus! It's a lot of Lupus. Lupus. Hell yeah. I don't know if you needed an iron pickaxe or not to mine Lapis, but I did it just in case. Because Lupus is my dude. I'd rather play it safe than sorry. And be like, oh no, not the Lupus. Same thing for redstone, but I don't care about. Yeah, no, you have to mine it with iron, don't you? Well, yoinkers, dude, it's mine now. Hell yeah. I would have thought you were gonna keep this. Dude, there's lava down there. That's some spooky stuff, dude. Maybe I'll find diamonds. That'd be really cool. Okay, we're gonna go around this way. We got a lot of redstone. Dude, our music playlist stopped. What the hell, man? Music. It literally just stopped after the last song. I thought I would have it on loop, at least. This is why I have water. Screw off. Hey, redstone. Dude. Can you not? Stop Hey, I'm a professional Minecrafter. So smart. I know. Dude, that was his 158th death. Nice. I'm proud of him. Yeah, I actually am. Dude, I came all this way and for no diamonds. Ooh, but another cave system. Oh, that stuff will fall. I will not mess with that. Okay. That stuff is spooky. No, don't use the iron pickaxe. That's for the diamonds. Hell yeah, coal. Dude, we're getting a lot of redstone though, which is pretty nice. Make some contraction later. Make something cool. Broken gear. We're getting a lot of iron down here. Replacement, please. That's why I bring a bunch of pickaxes with me. That stuff scares me. You know, eventually I'm gonna have to die. I really wonder what it's gonna come down to. Like, should I just suffocate myself now with this stuff? Cause if I, like, put a torch on it, right, won't it? I'll just fall. I don't want to die though. I want to live. Aww, Lolly. Should we join him? He needs a friend. I need to get back to bedrock though, first. Irune, hell yeah. Is he alone still? Is that his name? I can't tell if that's him or not. I don't know his Discord name. I think it's Ashuru. You know what, let's join him. Let's join the only guy in Discord. Geeksies with him too. Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
Company now.
Yes.
Yeah, you've got people around you.
We can't let you rot alone in the Discord. We must help you.
Yes.
Dude, do any of you guys want like some free armor or something? Cause
I have no armor.
Do you want some free iron if you want?
I'm in a mine right now, mining some up. Yeah, I think I walked about at least 1,000 blocks away from spawn.
I'm right next to spawn, just on another island.
Oh, nice. I'm far away.
Wait, where are you? Wait, what is your name?
Jazer.
It's Azek.
Azek.
I'm with Baby Duck. Baby Muffin Duck.
I don't know where you guys are.
We're far.
Cause if you were near spawn, then I could easily just give you some.
Pretty far from spawn.
Okay, then. Never mind.
We both are far from spawn. RIP.
Okay, we're back at Bedrock. Maybe we'll find diamonds.
So are you guys like in a team together?
Right now I'm by myself.
Same. I've been by myself since the S&P started. Well, I've been like hanging with other people, but like a bunch of people. I don't know. You don't need teams, so.
Yeah.
I don't know what's the point of them. To be honest, it's just an S&P.
All right, chat. So, we're gonna find diamonds.
Your get go diamonds. Right.
Yeah.
And then JCR Gaming.
Yeah, I'm JCR. Oh, I have apples. Oh hell yeah! Give me more. Oh, give me more! Dude,
Pagu! Have you guys built any bases, houses, anything?
Yeah, built a really big, like, vacation house on the beach. I'm probably gonna build another house, like, because many houses is the best answer on this.
Yeah. I just started an hour ago. So, chat, it's 5:30 in the morning, so if I go quiet, I'm not ignoring you, chat. I'm just I'm tired, dude. Yeah, I'm just trying to find diamonds. I'm just digging straight. What happened, little lolly? What's up? You find diamonds or something?
No.
Hola, what's up? S2 trolls, how you doing?
I might be dead in the next few minutes.
Oh, you're third dev. No. Yo, did I tell you how I lost half my hearts so far? How I downed 5 hearts? Okay, So, first I lost 2 hearts to a spider because, you know, bad at PvP. But, I haven't played Minecraft since 1.8 because when 1.9 came out, I quit. So I didn't know if you swung your sword, it had like a splash damage like effect, you know, like a radius like attack.
Yeah.
So I go to kill a cow for some leather and there's a wolf next to it. So a pack of wolves start chasing me and then I run away and they do a couple of hits. And then they chase me and I run into a pack of skeletons. There's like 5 of them. This is all on live stream, right, by the way. Then I'm just freaking out. I'm like, jeez. I got ambushed. But I refuse to eat one of these apples yet. I'm saving them.
I lost my hearts mostly because of other players.
Oh, other...
I officially died 25 bloody times.
Other players have been attacking you?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god! Yo, I just found diamonds!
Nice.
Oh man, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, it's a chunky vein. Ah, 4.
I need to learn how to.
Hello?
What's up?
You've been moved to the owner's room.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, I was moved. What's up? Yo, I just found diamonds.
The nuggets and a crafting table.
Wait, is that...
Oh, was I moved back? Yo, the weirdest thing just happened. I got moved by someone, and then they moved me back. I know. I
think it was the owners. They said something. They were like, welcome to the owner room. And I said hi. And then they moved me back.
Welcome to the what?
Welcome to the owner room, they said. And then they moved me out.
I do not. They must have like some sort of like staff category.
Yes, they invited me. I feel like I'm gonna die.
Yo, I just found more. Okay, it's a one. Oh, it's only a two vein.
Because I found the owner's base.
Oh, wait, no, there was another one poking out of it. Yo. It was a three, four. Any more? Bro, I have 8 diamonds.
It took me a while to find diamonds.
I just kept the money straight at bedrock. And hell, I ain't cheating. I'm live streaming this whole thing. If I was using X-ray, my whole stream would know. Oh, he died.
I have 3 deaths.
I still have 0, luckily. I'm still pure.
You deserve that.
No, bad blue.
That's yo, nice. Yo, blue, I just found more. I have 8 diamonds now.
I call it true.
Nah, I'm streaming the whole thing. It's a pretty pog moment, though. I'm digging straight again. I wonder if I can find more. I'm literally just digging straight. Found more gold. I can make more apples.
Who's by spawn? Because I just died and I'm by spawn.
I'm far away from spawn.
By the heart.
If you wanna come and see me, yeah, I can come over to you. Say hello.
What are your cords?
I'm about to have to mash my spacebar hard. Back to my house. You don't understand how far I am away from my house right now, chat. I've dug a lot.
Wait, no, minus 400, I mean.
So it's like 500 and then negative 400?
Yeah, about that, yeah. You'll be able to see my base. Where I can see the spawn nether portal across the ocean.
Oh, fine. Another? Oh. That spawns another portal.
Yeah, just across the whole ocean and the first area. I couldn't go too far away from spawn because I'm gonna be building a lot there as I want to, as I'm planning. So
it's confirmed that we could set up shopping districts to sell items.
Yeah, I know what I'm making. I'm making a few places.
This mine's huge, chat. This place is huge, don't question it. And I know exactly how to go back. These torches. Mwah. Always leave cookie crumbs, chat, or you'll get... I say that as I get lost. Never mind, chat. Cookie crumbs don't help. Not when you go in multiple directions. Shoot, chat. What way did I go, chat? Was I down here? Yes, chat.
I see your base.
We're back home, chat.
Oh, wow.
We're home. We made it.
This is a good light.
We're back home. It only took, like, all of our food. We're home.
See you, like, build some rocks.
Is it here? Oh, I'm gonna make a diamond pickaxe. We're gonna joint that obsidian.
Listen, I can't change it, alright?
We're gonna make an enchantment table. We're gonna work my house. We're gonna do a bunch.
Brought you an egg.
It's gonna be amazing, chat.
I actually need the eggs for my thing.
Down.
Chicken farm. Lava.
Yoinkers. Okay. That was a good run. We got a lot of stuff. We got up.
You have an aquarium?
Yeah. Best aquarium ever.
I want 5. Perfect.
I really need to put more stuff in here.
We need 6. Hell yeah, thank you for whoever went to bed.
Ouch. Oh yeah, you'll need a blaze powder to power that up.
Yeah, I know. Something's gotta go to the nether. And I lost my enchantment table. I think someone took it, and I don't know. So that's really pissing me off. Just gonna have to make another. Just gonna be annoying. And more books.
I know what I'm doing with that gold. Making more apples. Hell yeah.
What's gonna be down here?
What's gonna be down there?
Yeah.
Well, I'm planning on building a lot of stuff, like some more automated shit, because I need a lot of automation for my place. Like, I need to make a concrete farm, everything. Because concrete will be my life in a couple of episodes.
I see the chicken farm.
Yeah. I only just made it today, and I need loads of
chat, we're upgrading, chat. Chat. We are upgrading.
Wait, you guys heard about what happened a couple of days ago, right?
Yeah, I heard about the drama of the people killing people.
Yeah, they destroyed my entire base and took everything, which really pisses me off. So, I mean, so I don't have, like, chests full anymore.
Only joined today.
I used to have so many more diamonds. I'm so sad. Oh, it pisses me off.
Chat.
27 diamonds.
Chat. We have more out of jail cards, chat. Pagu. Oh my god, chat. Pagu. Now we have 6. Pagu, chat. Pagu. Hell yeah, man. Do I still look good on screen? Do I look good? Am I good? Yo, Streamlabs. Do I look good? I look good. Hell yeah. Let's cook this meat.
I take a bed. I need a bed.
Wait, what bed did you take? Oh, did you take what? You can take the white bed if you want, because the black bed, I use that sometimes. You not either switch it to a single or double sometimes. I don't.
Chat.
I mean, you could probably take it.
Chat. It's time.
Do what you want.
Very nice house.
Chat. Bam.
Since it was griefed and I
Boom.
Just about, and I just didn't come on the server for like a day, which is unlikely.
Chat, this is a like, very Pagu moment.
PJ and Zach, they rebuilt it for me. And
we're going to the nether. We're going
to. So is PJ like a builder?
We're gonna.
No, Zach is a builder.
We're gonna.
Like
we're gonna get
and
stuff.
PJ is the owner.
Wait, what the hell is this? Iron nugget.
I've never seen them build.
How do you? But yo, I'm about to Google how to make a shield. How to make a shield in Minecraft.
I mean, I'm quite a builder myself.
Yo, that's so easy. Holy crap.
Materials.
They added a few things. They added some exterior stuff, which during my base, when it got destroyed, it weren't fully complete. So I hadn't added all the, trap doors.
Yo, I'm so stupid. What'd I do wrong?
They did for me, which I'm kind of happy about.
Pagu, dude.
But I can't do a time-lapse of replay mod, which pisses me off now.
Yo, I got a shield. Yo, I thought this was a myth. Hell yeah, dude.
And I can help you with the potions.
What?
I can help you with the potions if you want.
Sure, yeah.
Pagu.
I need to make health potions, and I'll give you, like, one or two if you want. I'll give you some.
Regeneration, you're gonna need a grass tier, and...
Yeah, I ain't doing regeneration. I've just
okay,
just...
chap.
Healing.
We're going
to
go get.
That's the best one to do.
We're going to get
and just
obsidian. How do we make a enchantment table?
It's annoying because sometimes it takes like it's a small chance to get them with the things.
How do you make
a? Just quickly put a few things away because I have too much stuff.
How to make an enchantment table in Minecraft? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, I need 2 diamonds. I have 3, I think I have 3 left. Oh yeah. Pagu. Okay, so we're just gonna get a bunch of obsidian. That's the plan, man. And we're gonna build a portal and some cool stuff. We're gonna go in. We're gonna go ham, dude. I brought no food. Oh, that was the biggest mistake of my life. I should've brought food. My run energy is gonna be so low. I swear if I end up starving to death,
What is this?
Oh, that's spawn.
Oh, that's spawn.
I just found out there was a kid crying. Oh, great. Yeah, that spawned for
Pagu. And that is what.
It got blew up, which luckily made another portal for my base because I always teleported to the spawn portal, which was annoying.
Gimme.
Wait, so what do you need for healing bots? What do you need for...
For an instant, instant health potion, you're gonna need a glistening watermelon.
I'm on such low health, man.
I'm not surrounded with that stuff, chat.
If I get hit with fire, I'm so fucked.
I wonder if there's lava below this. Pagu.
Oh fuck, I'm on 1 heart. Shit.
No, that does not sound good.
1 heart in the nether, this is fucking great. Blaze powders. And at least I've got blaze stuff. Well, at least I've got 1 blaze rod. It's better than nothing.
Yeah, I got 1 blaze rod.
I need to jump off quickly, but I'm gonna have to go back to my base and jump off. It's because the health thing, it doesn't really matter at the moment, so just jump off and replenish your health. So I'm just gonna do that. Jesus Christ, Jalen's got 158, fuck.
JCR, what's your health?
I have 5 hearts. But then again, I have 6 gapples. I made another one.
Did you guys get gapples, like, when you guys joined?
Yeah, they gave me 5.
In only an hour. Them for me.
What happened?
When I was given that, and only in an hour, I had already used all of my apples.
Oh, it's been an hour and a half since I joined it, and I've used none. I've actually made another one.
How?
And get no apples.
I've just been sitting at 5 hearts, man. I don't have health OCD. I can keep my health low and not worry. I just stay calm and deal with having 5 hearts.
Yeah, but the thing is, for me, I just so many mobs and it around my base, it pisses me off.
See, I'm in a mine full of torches. I'm safe. I'm mining obsidian right now. I'm about to go into the Nether with 5 hearts.
Yo, if you get some more obsidian, I'll give you 2 diamonds or something for some obsidian.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here for a while because I want to make an enchantment table too.
Yeah, I need to get another one. Wait, where are you, dude?
Here. I'll look at my cords and once.
So, Azek, where are you?
Like, I'm in another.
I'm far away from spawn. I'm in a cave.
For fuck's sake, stupid skeleton. Stop being fast, you son of a bitch.
Aw, he flew up. I can't get him. Got him.
Nice. I took the XP, so fuck you. Okay, so I'm just gonna get everything that I need for any like potion, cause like I want just everything in Nether. Just future wise.
Yeah, you're gonna need glowstone. I should probably get some glowstone for myself as well.
Yeah, and I've got gunpowder for pots. I mean, I'm set for that. If you want some, I can give you some. Since you guys are new, I'm being nice, because normally I'd do an offer with you.
JC only joined today as well.
Yeah, I know, because like everyone was talking about you guys, like about new people joining. Fuck, I'm with a skeleton. Shit.
Oh, that's the worst.
Hey, dude, I'm coming to you to piss you off. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah.
I am not dying to one of them.
Yeah, all three of my...
It's funny how, like, I'm at 26 health, like, deaths. When there's some people who are more kitted out than me, and more like Zach, and he's only got 4 deaths. I don't know how he's done it. It pisses me off. How the fuck has he done it?
All three of my death has been to players.
Wait, people have been just killing me.
Yeah, I guess it's the same thing. I guess he's just been getting killed.
He got killed by No Ban twice, and by Blue one time.
I didn't even know if you're allowed to kill people.
Ow. I think I'm gonna
die. I know that this is apparently on easy mode at the moment, so... When it gets to hardcore, and when we can't join, when we die, we just die. So.
I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. Don't mean to pick up your stuff?
Yeah. I'm back at spawn.
Oh, come on. Right, let me pick up all your stuff. Shit, there's a ghast after me. We've got a few blaze rods, nice.
I could see why Blue killed me. It's because I found the owner's base.
Wait, did you?
Yeah.
PJ, yeah, I know PJ's had a base, but like, why did he kill you? Because he found his base.
I think, I'm not sure.
No, dude, turn around. No.
Oh.
That it, or? Did you have more?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. I'm just gonna take some nether quartz for redstone.
I want one more for good luck. 24 sounds like a good number. You guys are in the nether, be careful, man.
We almost, fell
in lava.
Yeah, there's a massive lava stream, and I was 1 block away from being down to the crypt.
And I have 4 deaths.
Is it nighttime? They're in the nether, so they wouldn't go to bed.
I think in a bit I'm gonna go to Zach's base and just then use his enchantment table since he said that I could.
Nice.
I'm gonna use that because he's got a level 31, so means Zach's got so much good shit on it.
And I also have a level 30 enchantment table.
Wait, do you?
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
Wait. Wait, did you do it yourself, or did it, or are you living with someone?
I mean, I got, the diamond, and he got the obsidian. Teamwork effort.
Wait, who are you living with?
Huh? I'm not living with anyone. I'm building my own house, but I'm teamed up with No Ban and Mango.
Why is there a teaming up thing? Why? I don't understand this.
No.
Same here, man. I want Asher though. Yoink.
Maybe we'll have to team up in the end, because at the very probably at the end they'll make us PvP to the death or some shit. I don't know.
Probably. I mean, once we get to the end, we'll have access to the end city, which will get a bunch of loot.
Yeah, we're doing that in a couple weeks or something. But since you guys are here, you guys are gonna have to quickly get fucked good at it.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll be fine. I've only been here.
We were all talking a couple of days ago about if we should have it as a group event or just go all not at all. And it's group event. Doing it at some point.
Yeah. Because BG told us that some people found the end and they were kicked for going in.
Yeah, and also they were kicked for griefing. It's funny how earlier before that we saw them doing some stuff. They were literally they commented on a girl's thing who she got kicked out, well, got denied acceptance, and she wrote a video about how trash the server is, even though
I saw that video.
Yeah, and then the few people who were saying who were kicked, they were like that they got kicked and they did nothing and everything, even though I have proof about my entire house being burnt to pieces. So fuck them. Oh, that's the one negative about being at close to spawn. There's toxic fuckers. Do you wanna go back in to the
Let me put this blaze rod away.
Okay.
I need to get
an ender pearl really badly. If you get an ender pearl, I can make my own ender chest.
You have wood. Yes, you have wood. I'm gonna take some wood. You have a chest.
Fuck. Gus, piss off. I hate this girl so much.
By the way, what do turtles do?
You can make a turtle helmet, which is good.
Yeah.
So if you hit them, will they attack you back?
No.
No, they're passive, just like cows and everything.
Okay, I didn't know because, well...
If you breed them, you can... And the eggs and all that. At one point, if you kill the baby, it will drop some sort of shell thing.
It's cute.
You can make Acro Affinity helmet, which basically just gives you longer breathing.
And if you put it into like a potion, a brewing stand, you get the Turtle Master potion, I believe that's what it's called. You get
you can breathe underwater.
No.
I know it's good if you get it. I was going to get it a couple of days ago, but I decided not because I'm lazy, because you have to do it so many times.
I think you get resistance. Yeah, you get resistance, but then you get slowness. You could take any hit, but you're slow.
I know it's like worth it at least.
I'm an idiot. I just took one heart of damage by falling. Walking. Just walking normally. So now I'm at 4 hearts.
I feel like that's the most.
I don't know how OP everyone's gonna get by the end of this, but I'm predicting that that a lot of us is gonna get pretty like decked out. And you die.
Don't be sleeping on little Lully. He's gonna be the most decked out person by the end.
Shall not.
I know that I definitely won't be until like I'll probably have the most builds on the server. Since like that's
I was gonna make this a farm, but this is way too good of land to waste on that.
I need to fight the wither. I need to get another star.
Whoa. Wither?
Yeah, but I have to re-enchant all my shit.
So, yeah, this land would be too good to waste.
When it's all the way down there, I can't get it no more.
Doing the wither. I'll probably do that after the Ender Dragon.
And the wither is gonna be hard to fight.
Can't I make grass into like a path of shovel?
I'll do it at some point because I'm only on my second episode to do my third.
You said you needed an ender pearl.
Yeah.
Right here.
Wait, you got one?
There's an enderman.
Oh wait, where are you?
I'm by the Nether Fortress. Fighting a ghast.
Oh, that ghast. I'll come now. I went out of my portal to get something. I can hear the ghast in your headphones. Oh shit, now I see it. There it is.
I'm trying to fight him barehanded. He's down there. Man. I'm shooting the fireballs. Oh, I looked at him. I looked at him.
Oh shit. Well, I'm on such low health. Because if an Enderman grows after me, I'm fucking fucked.
I need to extend this land. It's okay though.
There's a pigman after me.
Oh shit. Wait, is this like. Wait, okay. Nope.
Oh.
You're gonna so get to like 100 deaths by the end of this. Oh.
It's funny because when I joined the world, me and Ben made a deal who could stay at zero death the longest.
Yeah, no one's gonna have zero death by the end of this. Everyone's that JCR? Gonna get some shit.
Poggers, man.
After a while, everyone's gonna have a death. Sorry, fuck it. I'm gonna jump off again. Oh, but I've got 10 levels. Shit, wait, how do you make...
I have none.
I have almost 20.
Help. All the Pikmin are after me. Did you hit him?
No. Did you?
All of them are after me.
I think someone else is in there and they punched him or some shit.
All of them are after me. Just come through the portal. I need help. I'm fighting them off.
Oh, I need fucking Neverwort, for fuck's sake.
Oh yeah, I need Soul Sand.
What? No,
oh, Soul yeah. Sand to grow it.
I need to make a farm of Neverwort. I'll probably make it in my base.
Okay, time to go to bed. Bedtime, it's going dark, oh no. Uh-oh. This is very scary.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm sleeping now.
I'm sleeping now.
I've never slept.
Wow.
Not before you, boy.
I know you did.
Wait, are you still streaming?
Yeah, man. I've just been keeping it live the whole time, man.
Oh my god. Not fair, I got jumped.
So I'm just gonna go running through the never.
I wouldn't.
Wait, there's a chest? Oh, wait, no, that's yours. I saw a chest, like, near my bed.
Contains my items.
Wait, what's the time for it for you guys?
It is 6:01 in the morning.
It is 3:01 in the morning, and I'm gonna die again.
It is 11 o'clock in the morning.
Live at different areas. Yay.
Yeah, I'm British. That's why mine's way further ahead than you guys. And there's so many fucking blazes. I'm turning around. Oh my fucking god. I need Neverwort. Fucking... Can you just find Neverwort just on source?
Yeah, it's on, well, in the Nether Fortress, yeah.
Wait, can it just be randomly on source? Or does it have to be in the Nether Fortress?
It used to, but not no more. Now it's in the Nether Fortress.
Oh, fuck. Does anyone have any? I'm just gonna ask, does anyone have?
I think I have some.
It's a wolf. Sugar cone.
I'm gonna go.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna go back to my base.
Hell yeah. I just got all the sugar cones.
I was asking for just in case.
Doesn't this stuff give me air bubbles? No? I feel light too. I can extend my farm.
Okay, if you do, then can I have some?
Yeah, sure. It's fun having no gear and just running around naked. You could just die. And
yeah,
don't
I'm
care.
Sorry, no, I'm just running around and then. But I do have 10 experience, which is annoying. They need to make it that you can put, like, your experience in, like, a tank or some shit like that. Like the future of this game.
Jesus, why do I live so far away?
Hmm.
Ew, what is this tree? It looks disgusting. Get out of my sight. Birch? More like, I'm about to burn you in some lava because I don't like your texture. But it's okay. Yo, what's up, Alex Cat? How you doing? I don't know when you sent that message. I could be late reading your message, if so. I'm sorry, but what's up, my dude?
Do you guys have a nether portal?
Not yet.
Because then
a portal, yeah.
Yeah, so means then you can just run across the nether too.
Because it'll be a shorter distance.
Yeah, that's why.
It's 8 blocks equals 1 into the nether.
Yeah, it's so much like faster traveling, but when people just go hella too far, it's bloody so annoying.
Hugger.
I know that you can mess up the nether portals where you can make it that they can all go into one, like, a very, like, small area, in a compact area. But I am not setting that up. Or not, at least, for any time soon.
Oh, wow.
Fuck, I just realized I need to train that. Oh.
It's clay! Poggers! Poggers, dude.
To make a fucking mob grinder.
If you guys could find a mob spawner, I know how to make it into an XP farm. Pretty efficient.
I know that some people have, but they just mined it at a later. It's a bit annoying. But I know that I'm just gonna make like a mob spawner, something that I can just grind on XP. And all I'd have to do is just punch them, which would be good.
An apple. It's mine. Yoink.
Ooh.
Apple. Yoink.
So far, I know where 2 people live.
Do you know where I live?
Yes.
How do you know where I live?
I don't know where you live.
Oh, you don't?
Oh, but I shall soon find out.
Good luck.
I know where a few people live because, like, I haven't really. Lately, no one's really like been talking and going to each other's bases.
Yeah.
And the only time is when I've been talking to people and we've been talking, they've been at my base. What if I can see other people's bases? I've seen clutches, I've seen Zaps, I've seen Smiles, I've seen I saw 2 people who left base, but they left because like they raged. Because of the incident.
When I was at the owner's base, they had a bunch of diamonds. They had like 13 blocks of diamonds.
Jeez, man. Wait, did you found the base?
Owner's base, yeah. Yeah.
And you were killed by Jaden.
Yeah.
Why is he over there? He's building a massive town with one pump. Why was he over there?
I don't know. I was about to ask him, but he's not a part of the base.
I know he's a Discord mod, but like.
Yeah. it's only Muffin. Who else?
I'm really interested in why they've made this one. Probably for, like, when it, since the owners are really, like, busy and with IRL stuff. But... So, people, so they find the people who are normally on red. Pieces of fake. Where fuck is some fucking? I'm just swearing. Fucking never. I can't talk, but I'm. But I know how to swear. Fuck.
I'm common. I have 32 nether warts and 12 soul sand.
Okay, that means I'm just gonna wait here. Fucking waiting here, man. I will give you like some stuff. Even though I've gave you some stuff, but you've been helping me, so I'll give you more stuff.
Like I'm gonna be the person that goes around.
Yeah, you're like the errand guy who, like looking for just yeah. That's how you're gonna get rich. You're gonna get specked out just because everyone starts doing jobs with you. Also pranking's allowed, so if they need to know where everyone lives, so means then I can prank the shit out of them.
Oh, and they didn't know that.
Yeah, pranking's like... allowed.
Oh, got a few pranks in mind.
Thanks, Alex Cat.
What I'll do
is
tell people to.
It's not easy. Yo, I swear to get. On. I swear, I spam clicked my bed when night was coming. How did you sleep first?
I'm just always near my bed. That's lit. Yeah, I'm just always just standing right there. Like, ready? And that's how it life works. Okay, I need to make the area. I'm gonna make an area for something.
I basically memorize where to go without using coordinates.
Nice. Wait, where the fuck am I gonna do this? I'm sorry that I keep swearing so much.
I know you're okay.
I got hit by a purple fish.
Just gonna show where my new enchantment.
You at your house? I'm
yeah.
Here.
I'm just planning stuff out. But I plan to make this like an enchantment table, but I don't know what to do with this area. So, yeah, you have never.
You have a bucket.
I can make one easily.
Yes, I think I have an idea.
I normally need them, so. Also, if anyone gets a lava bucket, I will pay them. Look, I need so much stuff right now. This is the one time where I need all.
Down here, get some water. Instead of using a cauldron, which only like you get to use like about times when you could just do that.
Oh,
you
shit,
could
yeah.
Oceans.
Oh wait, oh my god, I forgot. I need to add this to my I need to add this effect to my what's it called, my beach. Because that's like a good effect to my beach. Birch and that. The water.
And then you could get your bottles, and you could have an infinite water source.
Wait, is it infinite water source?
Yes.
For fuck's sake. Yes. Well, I'm just getting rid of this cauldron.
you could just refill your bottles. Oh.
Nope. You get timed out.
Yeah. Now you can refill your bottles anytime. Have your bookie.
Oh, you're fucking legend. Give me a second. Payment. Dude, payment. I've got payment. Oh.
2 diamonds, yes.
You're basically saving my life from now on. With just with this shit, because now I'm gonna be able to get so much just stuff. It's a miracle. Where's my
melon? Oh, you have this little place down here.
What?
This little place down here.
I think I'm gonna put my nether warts here, a nether wart farm.
I feel like mine this way and make an enchantment room.
Oh yeah, fucking that's a good idea. I need to use this place, but I need to get gravel and sand. That really is, like, takes too long.
I think I have a bunch of gravel.
What?
I think I have a bunch of gravel. I'll be back again.
Okay. Wait, do I have to pay you this time?
No, no.
I know I didn't have to pay you last time, but still, I felt like you did. You got me, like, the health pots, which are, like, the things that I've needed for so long.
Yeah. I'm gonna use your portal.
Oh my god, I'm so happy. Instant health. Oh. Oh, this is beautiful. I don't know why, but this is so satisfying to me right now, because of what, that I've got this.
What, nether warts?
No, instant health pots. I'll give you some in a minute. Oh. Oh, I won't die anymore, man. I'm fucking happy.
You just need to farm watermelons, and...
Yeah, I'm doing that now.
Then just get a gold, and you only need one gold bar. To make a glistening watermelon, which could get, could get you like 3 bottles of instant health.
Yeah. Okay, I need 3 water bottles. But weirdly, my blaze powder ain't running out. Don't know where I'm gonna put my. Well, I'll probably do it here. Yeah, I'm doing it here. I need to expand my wheat farm. So fuck all. I need to expand it. Then build a barn. Oh shit, I've got so much stuff that I need to do. Fuck.
Hey, JC, are you saying you're live streaming?
Mm-hmm.
So I could technically just watch your live stream and see where you live.
Yes, but you wouldn't know the cords. I walked over 1,000 blocks away from spawn.
Yeah. When you started streaming, I watched because, like, I just suddenly... I was looking up Shatterheart to see if any new members had posted, and I just saw you alive.
Mm-hmm.
Almost the whole first page on about Shatterheart is being, like, taken over with the people who are now playing Shatterheart. Rather than X and Story and that group. Need to make a lot of glass.
Alright, there we go.
Amazing. Sand and gravel is great. Fucking
I've only made a 10-minute video that I have to edit.
I recorded for, on my first episode, I recorded for about 2 hours, and I compacted it down to 11 minutes. Because the majority of it was just me mining.
Yeah.
Oh, instant health, 2 splash pots.
I don't know why, but it's so weird not regenerating health.
I know. Pisses me off. So annoying sometimes. But when the thing started, there was like a massive lag spike, since it was the first time the server was running with people on it. With a lot of people on it. And it was fucking crazy at first.
So, like, you guys were just lagging?
Yeah, at one point we were just lagging, and then they finally sorted it out in an hour. About an hour. After about that long of just fucking shit.
How long has this server been going?
About a week or so. Everyone's been spending a lot of time on it, so since it's around the first week or so. Yeah, it started last Saturday.
Oh. Not that long ago.
It was a lot longer than that. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I still haven't went to bed in this server.
Jeez.
I do not have gravel, only have one piece of gravel.
I'm about to light my portal.
Nice. You'll have to find a way to get to like the main like spawn thing, because that's like how everyone can get to you.
Is there a portal in a cave, JCR?
No, it's above ground. You can see my stream. I'm building like a stone monument for it to stand on.
So I found a nether portal in a cave.
I need to get a, what's it called? I need to redo my nether portal and make it into the cliff. Still in the cliff. It looks fucking more cooler.
My portal is pretty now.
I do not have no gravel. But I do have I took a screenshot, what the heck. But I do have an ender chest.
I see ghasts.
I have 2 of them, but I'm not sure if I could give the other one away, because that other one doesn't belong to me.
Well, so you don't have to do that. You guys have you guys have gotten like, you guys have been grinding for ages then, I'm guessing, throughout the day. Well, yesterday to me, but like, you guys must have been grinding like hell. Jesus.
Yeah.
What I did on my first episode was mess about, grind a bit, and then literally just build. That's all I've been doing on this server, building and a few grinds.
So if you shift on the magma blocks, you don't take damage, right? If you press shift?
No, you don't.
Okay.
Oh, wait. If you have a magma block, can I have it? Can I borrow it from your mine?
I'm mining a bunch. They look cool.
Yeah, I need it for water elevators. Then I can make one that makes you go down. Soul Sun makes you go up.
I'm just grabbing them because they look cool. Huh.
Excuse guys, don't leave me alone.
Yeah, that's so cool.
Getting as many pots as I possibly can.
This is huge. Who else got the balls to go in the nether with four hearts? Not even three and a half. Oh, Megalon.
For some reason, I have not gotten myself an ender chest yet. I don't know why I haven't.
Because you have to kill a spooky purple man.
Yeah, but I could have easily, but I've been busy trying to just mine stuff and get as many materials as I possibly can for building my base and everything. Like, I haven't been working on the grind, I've been working on building, farms, all that shit. Rather than fucking getting really far ahead.
Just, what? I'm... Oh. I think... I think my... I think my nether portal's messed up.
Oh shit.
Teleports me down to a cave. Wait a minute, I know where this is at. Wait, come through your portal.
Me?
Yeah, I found an enemy.
Here, I'm coming. Running over now. Okay. Right, let me put all this shit away. Oh, you lagged out.
Yeah.
Oh wait, fuck, I just realized. I don't need to be scared.
Oh my god, dude, I found a perfectly generated letter E in the nether made out of glowstone.
Should leave it.
I am, I'm not touching it. It looks just like the letter E. It's hilarious. It's naturally generated too.
I am happy. Splash potions. I don't need to care about my health. Because then I can always heal myself.
Yeah.
First trip to the nether was a success. I got some interesting stuff.
Why do you still... Why do you
creeper, right outside my portal. Two creepers were outside my freaking nether portal. Wait, this isn't my portal.
Oh, no.
Wait.
Where are you at?
I think you've probably messed up some of the things with the direction.
Yo, this isn't my house. There's a brown zombie after me.
Yo, man, where did you go? I can't.
Here, over here. You don't wanna run through here. What nether portal did you exit out of?
I don't know, but this dude has a white bed, and those are ugly.
Some of them are messed up. Some of the nether portals, how I always came out of the spawn portal. You probably are near someone else's base. And it's glitched up since they had one before. I don't know. Some shit's happened.
I don't think the Enderman's gonna
be here. Wait, what the fuck? Whose fucking area is that? I've never actually seen it. Is there an Enderman?
Yo, why is this zombie not burning?
I see lava, no Enderman. Fuck.
There's an Enderman right there. Aww.
What, where?
There's an Enderman right there, but I guess not.
Wait, there is one or there was?
There was one.
Oh.
Was. How come every time I find an Enderman, you're not nearby, and then when you come, it disappears?
I don't know. Oh, you should have stayed here and just told me your coordinates.
Yeah, that would have been the smart thing to do.
Either way, I need to kill this blaze. I need some more blaze rods.
Yeah, what the heck? This is my
room, man.
This is my portal. Yeah, it sends me to a different location.
I don't think I'll know how to go home.
I don't think I know how either.
I think I'm homeless now.
Did you not put down your coordinates?
No.
Oh, fuck.
I'm homeless now. Dude, all my golden apples were there. Tough. Oh, what do I do?
Try to watch back your stream.
I guess so, but I don't know how to go to spawn. Oh, wait a minute. What if I get rid of his portal and relight it because where I am? Maybe that will fix it. Like, in the nether. Like, if I reset the nether portal.
You're at...
Because I have my flint and steel.
There you go. Diamond sword is so good.
Not too hard.
I need to break this portal.
Got two more blaze powder now. I just need to make another blaze on. No, another brimstone.
Oh, that's a bad. Oh crap, I'm back at spawn. And I had my two diamonds that you gave me.
What? This is so weird.
You lost your house.
Pretty much.
Okay, I just went AFK in the nether.
Nice, dude.
Okay.
I'm gonna get back my diamonds that I dropped from the Witherman.
Wait, you had diamonds on you?
Yes, wasn't very smart, but I couldn't go back to my house.
Wait, you did put away the diamonds that I gave you, right?
Yeah, oh, there's a pack of them now. Oh, what do I do?
I want my help. I can help you, man. Where the hell did you die?
By the portal that I showed you.
Oh, there.
I know what to do. Oh, I see you.
I see it.
Found my diamonds. I'm behind you.
Yeah, you found me. You found me today. Jesus Christ.
Hey, do you have a diamond pickaxe?
Yeah.
Okay. Follow me.
Where are you?
I'm below. Come here. Do you have a flint?
No. But I could get some if you want to.
Just come.
Okay. Is this your portal?
Problem.
What the f-
Can you mine some iron and then I'll get the flint and we can create flint and steel and you can destroy the portal?
Okay, what the fuck? Why the fuck does it spawn in here?
I have no idea.
No one actually lives here. I think someone built the nether portal in the nether and it just spawned in here.
Okay, I got the flint.
Let me just smelt some iron. Oh, I have not done this in a while. Oh, I have no wood.
No. Oh, you got coal, though.
Yeah, I got coal, but I have no wood.
Let me get rid of this water source, because it's kind of annoying. Wait a minute.
It wouldn't let me use a crafting bench. I wonder if I can use this guy's furnace.
Wait, where are you, man?
I don't know. Can you use magma blocks as fuel? No. Okay.
No. I know that you can use them for other stuff.
Buy someone's base.
Wait, where are you?
Dude, I'm at someone's base too.
Stream, wait, go up, swim up the water stream. Eve.
Okay.
Wait, JCR, is there like a giant tower?
Wait, I don't see a giant tower.
Oh, lapis, I'm taking that.
I'm at blue base. At blue's base.
What? I see a pen of cows.
Welcome to the capital.
Wait, his base? Wait, with that? Wait, what?
What happened here?
Oh, we're here! Fuck! Oh, at his. Oh, we're at his town that he's doing with one pump. Oh.
Oh, I got.
I'm at some solo dude's base. I don't know where I am.
Where you at?
I don't know why I'm over here. Why the fuck?
I don't know either. Storage smelting facility. Why does my nether portal lead to his base?
I know, it's been griefed.
Yeah.
It was griefed by the thingies. Oh, he did so much more shit than the. Wait, what? This isn't his base. No, no, this ain't. This is Sullivan's.
Who?
The people who grieved.
Oh.
This is their base.
This is their base?
Yeah.
They want because they're not here.
No, they were banned.
And they're banned, so we could take. Oh, there's nether quartz down here. And melons.
I think all their stuff has been taken, but like.
Stream, I'm gonna go. I'm too tired to do streaming.
Oh, an egg. Thanks, Jim. Melon!